Businesses, entrepreneurs, and innovators now more than ever need quality resources to thrive in these challenging times. At New Mexico State University's Arrowhead Center, there are plenty of upcoming events and trainings to allow you and your business to grow. From online marketing and design help to learning about funding at a federal level and finding a network of peers. If you're interested in learning more about federal funding and resources, keep an eye out for an invite from Arrowhead Center's NMFAST program to attend this year's virtual New Mexico SBIR and STTR Innovation Summit on December 9th. Federal program managers, defense representatives, experts, and local organizations who have a vested interest in driving innovation through the Small Business Innovation Research and Small Business Technology Transfer programs will be on hand to walk you through the process. For more information, please contact the SBIR Program Director, Dana Katrick. Please also contact Dana for upcoming sprints, cohort-based accelerators that help validate your business model, innovation, or idea, and provide customized support to help move your business forward. Upcoming cohorts are specific to Las Cruces businesses impacted by COVID-19 and will have an emphasis on online marketing and e-commerce. Arrowhead anticipates holding additional sprints throughout the remainder of the year. If you're a graphic designer and are looking to expand your skills and services, or are needing to find a designer to enhance your brand, head over to the online Craft Box Design Hours, where local talented creatives mingle discussing topics such as current pricing, strategies, various marketing methods, and much more. This would also be the place for those looking to hire local talent to stop by and leave their information. To find out more and be invited to the Zoom meeting, please contact Arrowhead's Senior Program Manager, Peter Knapp. Looking for a network of peers? The We Coffee Meetup is a monthly networking meeting designed to connect, activate, and empower women entrepreneurs looking to launch and grow their business. These meetups are a part of Arrowhead Center's We Network, a spin-out of the We Mean Business Conference. We Coffee Meetups will be held on the fourth Thursday of each month online via Zoom. Also, there is a free-to-join and private Facebook group, We Mean Business, where members can share tips on how to work from home, how to navigate the financial crunch during the pandemic, and local and federal emergency resources that are expanding daily. To find out more and be invited to the Zoom meeting, please contact the director of the Arrowhead Innovation Network, Kristen Moorhead. Do you have kids at home this semester and are looking for an activity to inspire their entrepreneurial skills? Check out the upcoming InnoVenture Challenge competition coming this fall for middle school and high school students. InnoVenture Challenge focuses on learning business development and prototype design. Depending on age, the students will be on a track with their peers to compete on the best business or invention with multiple independent rounds spaced through the academic year. For more information on the InnoVenture program or to be informed about InnoVenture Challenge, please contact the Deputy Director of InnoVenture, Lydia Hammond. Follow us on social media to stay up to date on all activities and get in touch to share your business idea today. Because at NMSU's Arrowhead Center, we help New Mexico entrepreneurs grow.